What? What? Monsters chase you. They're hounding. Then you'll get a grunty pounding. I had a feeling she was going to say pounding. It's weird how I knew she was going to say that word. Now I have a world to get into. Woohoo! All that hopelessly searching has finally found me somewhere to go.
Navy SEALs!
But besides that, I'll just start talking about random stuff until I get to that world. From what I've seen from videos and not articles, because I haven't read any articles about this game. Not the game I'm playing right now in particular, but a different game that just came out. Like, I don't know how long it came out. A certain game called Metal Gear Solid Ground Zeroes. From what I've seen, a lot of people are not happy about that game. I mean, from what I've seen, it looks like an awesome game to play. The graphics are like freaking superb. It just makes you just, oh, going the wrong way. Like, the graphic makes you just want to like melts your brain off because it's just so freaking glorious, that Fox engine. But for a game that was originally going to be $60 and you only get like an hour of content, and there are side missions and exclusive side missions for depending on which one you get, whether for Xbox One or PS4 or whatever, I heard people were not excited about that feature. But my personal opinion is, I'm not mad. I mean, it's messed up that they did that. They could have done the following three business decisions for this part. One of which is that they could have, hold on, keep your eyes open, emo move, beak face. One of the following things they could have done is this. They could have either A, made this a demo exclusively, like, they recently released the new Castlevania Lord of Shadow 2, right? They could have, hold on, yummy yummy. Caucus likes that. Nah, I guess I gotta find another one. Me want yum yeg too. So apparently, like I was saying before, they could have either made this an exclusive in Castlevania 2, like it could have been part of a demo. Two, they could have either made this a digital copy, and you could pay like $5 or $10 max for this game. Or three, they could have just made it part of the Phantom Pain game. I don't know why they would make you pay. Well, I heard they have a $30 price drop for now. I don't know why they would make you pay $30 for a new game that's like an hour long. I mean, I'm not a Metal Gear Solid fan in particular, but huh. Chicken legs here work, so you can't safely walk through dangerous areas like swamp full limited time. Okay, chicken. Kazooie, let's go grab a pear. The energy is a little bit low. I'll fill it up for you. Great, now you're all in the swamp's new moves. Let me learn one move. Like I was saying before, not a smart business plan in my eyes. But now, let's go get those fresh air Jordan kicks. Look at that. Let's just see what's up here. Wrong button. Dang, spit here. Before I go and get that, let me see what I can. Wrong button. There we go. Let's see what I can. I hear you.
Jinjo!
Collect. And that dude thought he can be slick. But yeah, that's my opinion of the game overall. But then again, I'm not a Metal Gear Solid fan. I'm not gonna say I'm not a fan, just that I never, like, played the game fully. The closest I ever came playing the game was, like, one of my, like, aunt's friends had the game, and I played it, like, while waiting for her to finish her, like, study group and whatnot, so I never got to, like, experience the game fully myself, so. I mean, don't get me wrong, I would love to play the game one day. Hopefully one day play it on my own and experience what everyone experiences, but looking at it right now, that's not the case right now. Let's get this. Oh yeah. The timer? We're gonna butt shoot off! I wanna recount. Come on, Banjo, let's go get it! Wait. Looking the wrong way. Screw it! Let's go get the jigsaw first. I don't know where I'm going. Get this way. Go, 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 go! We got only a couple seconds left! MLG status. No, I not mean to do that. That was. Oh no. Now let's go get that little golden alligator some sweet food. Oh. Oh, man. Where's that button? I didn't know how much I have. Guess I'm, oh, right here. Okay, there you go. Thank you, help the cause. Yeah, that toy looks fun. Look at that face. Hold on, give me a minute. I have to go pick up my Pokemon real quick. I'll be right back. Ah, man. Alright, I'm back. Sorry about that. I had to wake up my little Pokemon. Now what am I doing again? Right. I'm gonna get that... feed that thing over here. Okay, then I gotta stand right here. Turn around. And feed this man. Yeah. That's an egg and a mumbo ticket. I should just like drop down here and see what I got to do next. No. Erg. An ugly hairy trespasser. That's our goal! He'll never beat us all. Beat us all. What are you talking about? Not know I am a bear. I will squat to take you guys down. Navy SEALs! I eat chunks like you for breakfast. Hey, this one is pretty cool. Navy SEALs. Hey, get back here. I'm not going over there, you're coming to me. There you go.
Blob, you're too tough for us. Flip it. Take our gold.
You better get my gold. Just foolish if you think you can take down a bear. Where do I go next? One up there. That turtle looks suspicious. Let's go talk to him. Ooh, my feet so numb cold. I bet they are. Let me guess, you want me to like do something about that? You fat, lazy tortoise, turtle, whatever you are. Of all the damn places. Of all the. You! How. What? Of all the places you would be in the park with nuts. YOLO. Let's just go for it. Yeah. Of all the damn places you would be in the freaking piranha infested water. Well, I got like what? Beat drop? Bee towns? Like beat? I forgot the old word for the thing. What was it called again? Bee town peck, that's what it's called. Bee town peck your feet or something? That's a bit better. Okay, I guess. Here's the other one. Well, man, just for these two? Good gracious, man. You're one lazy bat, you know that? Look at that, he's smiling but he's enjoying the pain. What's wrong? He's hurt but he's enjoying the pain. Mmm, Tinktum's warm up at last. Perhaps you like this. Like it? I love it! Wow, this world is incredible. I can go inside his mouth. What are you hiding in here, man? I don't like the looks of this. Oh boy, this ought to be interesting. We have like what is this? Like some Squirtle initiation or something like that? Cause if that's the case, man, you guys have the wrong color. Well, please tell me your ways. Why, please? The famous Tip Top Choir will now perform my latest work. Bit short, isn't it, Shell Boy? We'll see. Copy what I just heard from lesson one. Oh dear, forgotten already? Here it is again. I didn't forget! Jump! That's kick! Now, which one of you did you hit first? Okay. Oh, of course. Bro, sorry about this. It's not personal, man. It's not personal. Bro, seriously, it's nothing personal, man. I just need the dinghy. And I guess it's the right one, too. Mmm, not too bad. Try lesson two. Blue, purple, blue, light blue, and then blue again. Okay. Blue, purple. Blue, light blue, and blue. Ah, splendid! Just need one more lesson. Red, purple, pink, blue, light blue, and purple. And What? Wait, what? I think I forgot this one. Okay. That. This one. And this one. Damn it! No, I don't need your damn assistance. I can do this myself. Yeah. Yeah, I need some assistance. Red, purple, pink, blue, light blue, purple, and blue. I could have sworn I did that. No, I didn't. I think I hit this one first. I think I forgot too. My memory is... Okay, and one more time. Red, purple, pink, blue, light blue, pink, and blue. Okay, yeah, I got this. I think I have it. I was about to say, this dude has not once been used, but yeah, I used him already. Alright. Hey, kill him. There we go. There we go. And I think you hit blue. Then this. Then that. And then... I should have done like some over the top somersault, didn't hit him. A true masterpiece. Take this trinket I found earlier. Thank you all. You all been good assistance. Now, before you lovely turtles do your business, I must inform you all. Pokemon is not safe for you all. Especially for this one right here. This little guy right here. He matched the color of Squirtle. And this guy, I think he, and you have the shiny cup Pokemon color. Do not get caught by Ash catching. You will lose friends. Remember, Pokemon is not safe for you all. I say it because I care for you all. Let's get the hell out of here. But have a good day, you all. Don't. Yeah. Oh. What in the world? Oh. Well, I didn't see that one there. You holding out. You know that. You holding out. You holding out, man. Now let's get the hell out of here.